My experience at Wright State University was really great. I feel it's like I was very fortunate to be a student here and finish my PhD here at Wright State. It's like all the coursework, all the professors, the staff that I get in contact with, they were very welcoming, supportive, considerate. I mean, I feel it's hard for international students to come to a new culture, but with the support of the professors, with the support of the department, I feel it's like I was able to overcome a lot of issues. My experience here was much more better than I was could expect coming to a foreign country and trying to finish my PhD. I was fortunate to be able to teach in the lab. It's like having this experience of teaching senior undergrad students, teaching graduate students, the activities that the university provide to the students. These activities were very helpful to us to get to be involved in the culture. American culture is kind of far different from people like me from the Middle East. Having these activities, getting involved, meeting new people was very helpful to us to get to know what's going on and how to interact with people from different origins, from different countries. And I feel it's like I was fortunate to be here.